Welcome back to Buffy the Synth Slayer, number 26. This time I'm going to be doing that quest for the railroad and meeting up with old Deacon. I just fast traveled to the Drumlin Diner after dropping off my stuff, and I sold some stuff off at the diner there to old Trash Can Carla and that other lady who I saved early on from her son who's a drug addict. Killed the old drug dealers. Wiped away the debt. So now, I am going here to meet up with the Deegster.
Hey.
Deacon, is that you?
Like the disguise? It's Wastelander camo.
Oh. Yeah, that is great, buddy. Freaking gunners. I'll take his laser pistol and that plastic bowl, I guess.
Hey.
Like the disguise?
Yeah, you already said that, dude.
This is my pile of garbage, asshole. Back off. Good, right? You're lucky I didn't do one of my face swaps, too.
Face swaps? Stop that.
Stop screwing with me.
This is not for your benefit. It's to stay one step ahead of you-know-who, the Institute. So about the job. The railroad's only recently been using the old North Church. Our old base was underneath the Slocum's Joe. We had a pretty sweet setup until the Institute found us.
I'm not sure if that's this quest.
Tough break.
And then some. The survivors didn't have time.
Hopefully, because if this is the quest that we're doing right now, then
we had to leave behind.
Then I'll get the deliverer pistol, which is pretty sick.
We got a tourist nearby. He or she has information on the base. So let's pump him for information before we dive in. For now, I'll take point.
Sure you will, bud.
Rail signs. Symbols we use to send messages to each other. If you like that, we got signs and countersigns, dead drops, even a secret handshake.
So for this quest, we have to follow him. So in a sense, he is a companion, but he's not our companion, but he's with us, so
here we go.
He is a compatriot. Yeah, if you see these around, that means there's like a railroad thing around, and the couple times like on my other character that I've seen them, like I sort of follow it, and then I just don't even end up finding anything. But I don't really care too much, like I already killed the railroad on that character, unfortunately. Wish they could have survived, but they just didn't see eye to eye with me, and according to the game, they needed to die, so they're dead. Guess it's coming from under here. Oh, in there. Switch over to this garbage ammo. Ugh, is he really not moving? Because we're not following him. Jeez, Deke. Pick up the goddamn pace. The one annoying thing about following people in like these Bethesda games. Yeah, I get it, it's a goddamn sign. It's pointing us in the direction. Is that when you're following people? If you like just do the normal walk, then you walk too slow and they start getting too much of a lead on you. And then if you're just doing the normal, like, you know, running or whatever, just holding forward, then you're way faster than them. And then obviously sprinting, you're way faster than them. There's like no. They should either pick up the pace or slow down so I can just walk normally, or you know, hit caps and then just be slow. And if he would freaking move instead of getting stuck on this goddamn doorway or something. Deacon, what are you doing, you dumbass, dude? Come on. Alright. Not sure if he actually got out or if he's teleported, but
it's the way of it. In the center? That means there's an ally nearby. Arturus, you take point on the conversation. Look, no matter what he says, you just say, mine is in the shop. Trust me.
Alright. So I think there's a speech check here, so I'm just gonna drop a save and pop a great mentats. If I got, yep. And then I guess maybe I could even throw on where is it? Dress.
Hey there.
Oh, thank God. You have a Geiger counter? You have a goddamn Geiger counter?
Mine is in the shop.
Who the hell is he?
I wonder what happens if you just say no, and then you talk to him again.
She's just showing me the ropes.
All right. The wall is my witness. I thought I was dead.
I just know that Deacon's not gonna trust this dude, so I think there's a way we can like get more from him or something. I don't know.
Or we're gonna have a problem.
I already got problems, asshole. That little Slocum's Joe of yours is crawling with goddamn chrome dome synth sons of bitches. The front's fortified to hell and back. They place mines all over the goddamn place.
Chrome domes.
I appreciate all you've done.
I hope it helps. I really do. As soon as it's safe, I'm getting the hell out of here. So if you need anything else, better ask soon.
Let me talk to Deacon.
Hey.
Well, isn't Ricky just a ray of sunshine? You think he's telling the truth?
I know what happens, so I don't know.
Speaking of truth, why did you lie to Ricky?
My job in the railroad is intel. That job's easier if no one knows who I am. So, I lied. I do that. So you handled the talky-talk, and I got to watch from the sidelines. Go team us.
Why would Ricky lie?
People always got reasons to lie. The Institute could have turned him. Or, more likely, he's just seriously pissed off.
I wonder if he's a synth.
Take your pick.
I don't know. He's lying.
I think he's hiding something.
So you don't trust him. First rule in this business is never go against your gut. If he's lying, could be the front entrance is full of lollipops and rainbows. My guess is it's worse than he's letting on. So we're going in through the escape tunnel instead.
All right.
Let's move out.
You lead us there, pal. I got you covered.
I guess I was wrong about great mentats, so there's one wasted, but oh well. I think that's everything. So there's actually a set of power armor down there. On the way to the diner, whatever the hell this place is, donut shop or some garbage. Yeah, no, I can't make that drop. That I could get, but I won't. I'll just do it as I am right now. And I keep saying in these that I want to try to figure out this frame rate thing, and I don't. But I really gotta do that, because it really bothers me that it drops. Like, it just shouldn't. At 30 right now? Like, are you kidding me? It's ridiculous. Yeah. At least it's only, like, pretty much when I'm in the wasteland. When I'm inside, it seems to be fine. But yeah, there's the power armor. What do we got here? It's a T-45. Yeah, not interested. If it was like a set of T-51 or something, I'd grab it just because it has more value to me. Not that I'll ever end up using it a whole lot, but a classic T-51. I want it. I don't even have a full set of T-51 on my other character. I could just buy the last parts, but I don't care that much. Because whenever I use power armor on my other character, it seems like a waste of aluminum. Whereas I just want to save the aluminum for weapon modding and stuff. I always kind of screw around with a couple of different weapons in my inventory. Trying to see what's decent.
So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Carrington.
Terminal Master.
Hi.
We're in. The back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s. So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Carrington.
All right.
Let's find a prototype then.
Together with you? I like our odds. First step is to override the security lockdown.
Homie's gonna hack it for us.
Well, the terminal's on at least. I'm gonna feed it some passwords. No. No. No.
Oh yeah, I took that shotgun I had last time. The one new one I found, which
left a rail sign here.
Had the plus 25% damage, and I modded that one, so I'm using that one now, and I sold the other one. So synths, in a way, have the like the negatives of pretty much every kind of enemy, because I can shoot their legs off and then they can't, you know, do much from there because they're crawling, and then if I shoot their arms off, then they don't have anything to hold their gun with, so, and their arm can legitimately fall off. It's not like they just lower their accuracy.
Hey, probably save some lives. I don't think you've ever seen a courser, but they're top of the line.
Alright, those guys weren't very tough after that nade softened them up. Sly Nicholas. No! Sly Nicholas! He was one of the best railroad agents. Legend has it, he broke into Fort Knox and stole everything they had. Yep. Is that good?
We didn't have time to put defenses up ahead. Power them up, and we can give our friends a little surprise.
Okay. I guess I could do that. Turret control. Activate. Activating. Okay.
I must end your existence.
Ah! I am freaking taking tons of damage here. Okay, they're all dead. It's always fun fighting the synths, because get a bunch of fusion cell ammo, even though I haven't been using it a whole lot. It's just in those couple of old crap moments that I've been using it. Okay. I think this is actually almost done. I remember this being longer. Oh, I see a synth over there. Lose. This could be it.
Sweet.
That's it. Look at his ass. Oh, look at his ass over there. For a second, I couldn't tell if I could actually shoot through there. Whoa. Whoa. Sorry, Deacon. Alright, I'll heal. And I could do that. How much gut shot ammo do I got? Let's go back to this.
An enemy may be utilizing stealth. How interesting.
Bye bye, gentlemen.
Spam the trigger until I hit him.
Not every Slocum's Joe has a massive tunnel complex underneath it. We're entering a secret defense intelligence agency research lab.
Antique globe and a U.S. covert operations.
It's called the switchboard. The prototype is locked up in the heart of the facility.
The heck? Thought there was more in here. There's obviously more hiding right now, but around corners. Little. It appear my target has disappeared. This is a deflated kickball. Why can't I take you? Ooh, technical document. I got quite a few of those now, I think.
Security's too good.
Shoot. Do I have to go up that way? Is it the only way? Is there a password lying around? Can the Deekster hack it for me? Maybe. Can you hack this, buddy? Oh, well, there's a terminal right here. Or wait, that's the expert one. Never mind, I'm retarded. Or are they both expert? Yeah, goddammit. Alright, there's probably a password lying around for the one on the desk, and then that one would be the password to the one for the door or something. No other terminal. Oh, this one works? Okay, maybe this one has a password in it. I'll just click on all these, and then maybe we'll have a note get added. Nope, nothing. This is annoying. Where are you, password? Oh my god, dude, I'm freaking dumb. The door was open the entire time. I just assumed because there was a terminal beside it that, that it was locked. Dumbass. Maybe I'll just never upload this episode, then I'll just be like, oh, sorry guys, actually the recording screwed up and I couldn't reload the save because it just wasn't working. The walking cane. Advanced. Should be able to finish this quest before the... in a timely enough manner. So that this one's not too long. Curious. Time hacking that unless... Oh, god damn it. God damn it. Some, could be something decent behind there. It's not a god who gives. G-I-V-E-S. G-I-V-E-S. S swears. A-R.
Got it.
Sick. That should be one of the things your character says. Sick! When you hack a terminal or pick a lock, level up, anything like that. Hell yeah. Sick. It's really quiet below their breath. I should be on the writing team at Bethesda. Todd Howard, when you watch this. I've made games before. They weren't the best, but I have experience. And I know Photoshop. I know information security. I know information technology. Oh my god, dude. Alright. Adamantium skeleton is a goddamn lifesaver. Ooh, look at that ice. That's awesome. My Pip-Boy permanently gonna be like this forever and ever. Probably take that, one of those, one of these, you know. I saw the one over here. Like I saw two over here. I didn't see the one that was really close though. And then I just panicked and just like, oh, I don't know what to do. Run, hide. Too busy talking about Todd Howard. Telling him to hire me. Okay, is there one still alive? Oh yeah. Oh, and I like Maryland. In there, and it's nice. It's a bonus, right? Ooh. Hazmat suits. Those are worth a decent amount for what they weigh. Tommy would want you to have his hand cannon. You must be terrified. I know he'd want me to have that. Where is it? Son of a bitch. Oh.
I appreciate it.
May it serve you as well, heck, better than it did Tommy.
Boom. The deliverer.
Grab Carrington's prototype.
That thing's awesome.
You turn that over.
Like, later on in the game, you can just, like... like, even right now, I bet I could get, like, you know... eight or nine hits in that with the bats. Like my other character, the like whenever you use your action points in vats and then it fills up with a little red line, that red line just goes way past where it's supposed to, like past the green on the right side. Where is it? The deliverer. The shit, dude. You can Academy Wonder Glue. Alright. Guess that's that. Any more mines up here? Show your face, you son of a synth. Yeah, look at all that. Percent chance do I have to hit? Christ. Oh, you can't hit this strafe, dude. I'm a Halo player. Dang it. Ah, oh, goddamn you, Locke.
Yes.
Spartan Locke, aka Luke Cage. Still gotta watch Jessica Jones. About halfway-ish, a little less than maybe halfway, through Buffy the Vampire Slayer. Finished season 3 last night, partway through season 4.
End of the line. Just power up the elevator.
Oh, power it up. Gotcha. Gotcha, Deeks. The Deekster. Complete. Try out my new and improved plus 25% damage gut shot on the couple of synths we got camping outside. Ooh, aluminium. Gimme that. Aluminium. Those crispy squirrel bits. Crispy. Squirrel bits. Door to the Commonwealth. Gamma Lab should sponsor me. There's quite a few of these videos where I'm drinking it. These videos get like, you know, 5-10 views. Some of them up to 20. Buffy, I wonder if the boys over at, Gamma like Buffy the Synth or Buffy the Vampire Slayer, because you know they banned Buffy the Synth Slayer. I'd reckon it. Ooh.
Engaging.
Dumbass.
Are you attempting an ambush?
Yes, I am. Very perceptive synth. You filthy synth.
Hey, Deacon.
We got what we came for. Let's split us and meet back at the catacombs.
Alright, peace. Peace, the Deeks. The Deekster.
By order of the Institute,
I'll clear out this one. Oh, wow. Look at this punk. So this guy over here is shooting me. How much ammo or how much space do I still have? Oh, yeah. I'm closing it out, so I shouldn't pick up any more. Alright. Well, I think that's this area cleared. And I think that was episode 25 or 26. What episode is this? 26? I think so. Yeah, 26. Of Buffy the Synth Slayer. So, you can like the video and comment on the video if you do that sort of thing. If that's your style. And, in case this is the first video you are seeing of mine, I post lots of Fallout 4 stuff so you can subscribe if that's your sort of thing. But until next time, bye for now.